Hello guys, today we are going to do a comparison of the sound between these two speakers. Now, basically a little bit of, I don't know, like a sort of review on this cool looking speaker. It's very cool. You'll notice that it is likened to a paint bucket. And you'll also notice that it's kind of very stylish. With its light show. So, and it has so many features right here on the top, and it has so many microphones all around too. So, it's also pretty durable, as you just saw. You can sort of be rough with it, I guess, if you're me. So, let's go ahead and talk about its performance, though. It's got one, you can't even really see in there, but it's got one super small driver that is smaller than the drivers in this thing. So I think they're just trying to prove a point now. Bose is just trying to prove a point. You know, they clearly want to have small and big performance. That's clearly, I mean, that's obviously their goal. And now at this price range, that's not what I really want to see. I don't want to see them proving a point at this price range. I kind of want to, I want there to be a bigger driver in there, a bigger woofer, you know? Even if it's a little bit heavier, this thing's very light. It's very light. In there, there's also three passive radiators, unlike any other, with that looks like, you know, the drivers in like their oldest inventions. So it's clear that they are thinking outside the box, or, you know, they're clearly going for something here. And in my opinion, the bass is so, there's so much bass that the purity of it is kind of knocked way down. You know, the sound quality is knocked down. And I don't know what to say, but we will go ahead and play a demo over here, and you're probably not going to hear it, because apparently it happens a little bit more as it gets older, and this is brand new for me. So, and this thing's very old, and so the only downside to it is that there's no buttons and there's no Bluetooth. You can fix the Bluetooth problem, but it's still not going to be easy to get around that. And here they have two battery cells. And here they have about six. You know, I don't know, and this thing is way more money than this thing ever was, I think. So this thing, I don't know what to say, guys. But it has probably as much bass as this thing, almost. This one's, yeah, no, they're about the same, equal in bass. This one does get louder though, and has stereo, which we're gonna see in the bass demo that we have today. We have two demos. One's purity and one is bass. So there's the bass demo, and then we're going to do the purity demo. Again, sorry, I don't have a tripod.
Each morning I get up and die.
Okay, So you may have been able to hear it, but it's not exactly soundproof. Like, as you can see, in my opinion, I heard a little bit of, you know, distortion and all that. So, all right, now we're gonna move on to this big boy over here. And yes, obviously, in all cases, pretty much, size and weight is going to be superior and have the best bass, or not bass, but, you know, just be the best in some, in sound regards. So that was the bass test and stereo test. This thing has stereo, this one doesn't. This one's mono speaker. Let's go ahead and do that. So that right there was very loud, much louder than this one. The bass was they're pretty similar, I'd say. So anyway, the conclusion to this is that this one's sound quality is compromised a little bit by these three, you know, like seriously very, very powerful passive radiators that they have. Believe me, they're powerful. I've seen them and they look like slinkies almost, or something like that. Like, you know, like how they, like, I don't know, kind of like a cinnamon roll. How about that? And this thing right here, has way more purity. It, like, you can't hear any distortion, really, and it has way more, it's good sound quality. All right, that's the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed.